Hey guys, Sam here. Just came back from my long trip from Philadelphia to Dallas, which is a long story which I really can't explain now, which is not even the topic of the video, so let's get to the point of the video. So today, or wherever you, whenever, what time you're watching this, I'm going to be talking about my pickups from Toomanygames. Now, this is a convention I really wanted to go to, mainly because a lot of YouTubers I knew were there and stuff, and then I heard it was like a bigger retro, which was pretty awesome. So, got a bunch of stuff I want to show you. So, here we go. Okay, so, let's see here. The first item I want to show you is something pretty interesting. A PS1 copy of Mega Man 8 Greatest Hits Edition. Got this for around $20. The reason why I bought this one specifically on PS1 instead of just getting it on the full collection, because I heard there was a couple of issues, so I decided if I wanted to get the right version, I just set to get the original PS1 version, and I gotta admit, this was pretty much still one of how I got it from $20, so yeah, pretty cool. Next game I wanted to get, something I really wanted to get but I don't know when to, is Tiny Tank. Now, I heard some pretty good things about this game, seen some videos about it, it looked pretty cool. Got this for around $10, even though it says 15. So yeah, pretty cool. Another game I got is Twisted Metal on the PS3. Now, I'm not the biggest Twisted Metal fan, but I heard some pretty good things about this game, and so I decided to get it at whatever price it was, which was $10. So decided to get it. It was also the one that comes with a free downloadable game with purchase, Twisted Metal Black, but the code probably doesn't work anymore, so what the point? But also, this game came with the manual and stuff. So yeah, pretty cool. Probably try this out later. What else do we have? Okay. Next game I got is Epic Mickey. Heard about this game a lot. Heard some really good stuff about it. Decided to finally get it. And it came out. And the where I got it, they gave me it for $6, which was pretty much a great steal. So yeah. So kind of the mat. You know that, so that makes it even better. Next game I got is the Wii version of Rayman Origins. Now, I wanted to get the PS3 version, which I still probably will get, but since I found the Wii version stopping nearby one of the booths, and I saw it for $10, I knew I had to get it. It also comes with the manual and the disc. So yeah, pretty awesome. What else we got? The next item I got is Unreal Tournament 3. Now, I don't know that much about this game, but I know about the engine it derived from that helped make some other games like, cool. Like, let's think of something. Was it Doom, the new Doom, or the new Wolfenstein, or can't think of the other game, but I know with another. It's software one, so got this for around $5. Seen some positive reviews of this, so probably try this out later. And it also comes with the manual. Great. Next up on my list is Attack Trilogy. Now, I heard a lot of pretty good things about these games in general, so I decided, hey, why not get all three of them at the convention? So I got Attack and the Power of Juju for $8. Pretty great steal. Attack and the Power of Juju on GameCube, because I really couldn't find a version of PS2, so I decided to get what I could. I got this for around about $5. Pretty good steal. And then I got Attack and the Great Juju Challenge for around $5 too, so also a pretty great deal. Probably try these games out later. Let's see, what else do we have? Okay, I got this pretty cool Pac-Man and the Ghostly Adventures toy figurine. Got around $3. And it's pretty cool because it can do, you could just open the Pac-Man's mouth and you can stick out and his tongue is a magnet for some reason, so we could catch ghosts more easier. You can also tell, like, he is red on one side and blue on the other side, which is pretty cool. Yeah, probably save this as a collectible. Another thing I got, which is also pretty neat, is this Beast Wars figure, which I was trying to transform, but I'm really having a hard time. It's like another version of Optimus Prime, I think, in the Beast Wars universe. I can't remember the name, but I know it is. Got this for around, like, $5. Probably try out to fix it. Probably see videos of it, how to fix it later. So, yeah, pretty cool. So basically that was all that was in the bag, but I have a couple more things to show you. So, while I was at the convention, you know, I heard that Kidicrous was there, so I knew I definitely had to go. So I managed to get him to sign my copy of Rayman 2 Revolution. You can see right there, that's the name. Spyro Hero Sale, right there. Crash Bandicoot the Wrath of Cortex, you can see it right there. And Crash Nitro Kart, it's right up there, but you can't see it because the pre-played thing is covered. So, yeah. And I liked how he was generously signing all my games. That was pretty nice of you, Caddy. And thank you for that. And I also managed to get some Call Me Johnny to sign my copy of Shantae Half Genie's Hero on PS4. You can see his tiny little autograph right there. Pretty neat. Fix this game. A box paper thing so it won't get crushed. Any marks? Just checking on that. And for our final item for whenever part of the day you're watching is Rayman 3 on GameCube. While I do have Rayman 2 on PS2, I'm having a hard time seeing it function in the system, so I said, hey, why not I just buy the version on GameCube and start playing that? Got this for around $10, then it came with the manual and stuff, so pretty neat. And that is it. So for the most part, I really enjoyed the stuff I got here. I also hope that by next year, I can go to Toomanygames another time. So, yeah. That was the video. Hope you enjoyed it. See you later.